Why doesn't the Earth trust the Moon? Because the Moon never reveals its dark side. The Moon has a side which no one can ever see from the Earth, which is called the dark side or the far side. Let's find out why. We know that the Moon rotates about its axis and revolves around the Earth. But how does this really happen? For better understanding, let's mark the side which can be seen by the Earth in a different color. Now, many of us imagine the Moon's movement to be happening like this, rotating about its axis and revolving around the Earth. Notice that here, the Moon is completing many rotations before it completes one complete revolution. But that's not how it works, which brings us to the most important concept here. The time taken by the Moon to rotate about its axis once is almost the same as the time it takes to revolve around the Earth once, both approximately 27 days. This gives us the answer. Here's what actually happens in this time period. Notice that the Moon is revolving around the Earth and rotating about its axis as well. After about half the time period, the Moon is here and the Earth has only seen the near side. And the Moon continues to do so for the remaining time period and ends the revolution back at the same point where it started. In this same time period of around 27 days, it rotated once about its axis and revolved once around the Earth as well. Let's have a look at this one more time. Notice how the Moon is moving. We can see that at any point in time, just one side of the Moon is visible to us from Earth. In reality, the Earth is rotating as well as revolving around the Sun. But irrespective of that, from any point on the Earth, only one side of the Moon can be seen. So now we know why the Earth doesn't trust the Moon. But what about the Earth and the Sun? Is the same concept applicable for them as well? No, right? We know that the Earth completes one revolution around the Sun in approximately 365 days. And what about its rotation? Is that also 365 days? Nope, we're aware that its rotation time is 1 day or 24 hours. So it's clear now that from the Sun, both the sides of the Earth would be visible. But what if at some point in the future, Earth's rotation time equals its revolution time? What do you think would this result in? If this happens, we know that only one side of the Earth will be exposed to the Sun, while the other side will forever be in darkness. What will its implications be? How different would our life be on Earth then? Well, it's our cue box to explore. Share your thoughts in the comment section below. Also, do subscribe to the channel to keep learning and exploring.